Trouble in your it on! Special delivery! Fuckhead!
Oh my god!
Apple! Out of my way! Bitch ass!
Psychotic fucker. Time for a little pro bono ghost busting.
That was gross. What? What's a kid doing here?
I'm gonna kill you.
What's that?
This is the problem with fighting the supernatural. You cannot kill someone who's already dead.
Already dead? Okay. Are you on the pipe?
Such a horrible past. 30 years ago, that child was abandoned, left to die in this house. As the story goes, he made a pact with the devil with his final breath. Revived through the dark arts, the child murdered his parents and now rules this forest, feeding on suffering and hate.
All assassins have fucked up somehow, or we wouldn't be in this profession. Nothing surprises me anymore.
Now you are ranked 24th. Still a ways to go until the top. You are not getting tired?
Huh. I haven't even broken a sweat. Why don't you bring me a real challenge?
You've got it.
I told you last time about the gateways, remember? The second Akashic point leads to an even stranger place. A prison floating on the sea, shut down long ago. In daylight, it's only ruins. But when night falls, you can hear a woman's tragic scream. A cry so chilling that birds go mad, caking the ocean surface with their dead bodies. drowning themselves to escape her cry. Not all of the island's prisoners have been moved. You don't have to believe me. You can believe what you want.
Travis, it's me. I have set up your next battle.
Check out the map and go when you please. Oh, and by the way, until you crack the top 10, you are responsible for all travel expenses. The association can't pay for everyone with the price of gas and all.
You got it?
Hold up, I'm shelling out all this cash and you can't spring for bus fare?
I'm busy, got to go.
Don't hang up on me. Ugh.
You